This month, we've been focusing on the devastation and the fight to cure Alzheimer's. Our station painted purple tonight to bring awareness.
And we are just 2.5 weeks away from the Walk to End Alzheimer's. It'll be taking place in downtown Oklahoma City. 10,000 people will be walking the streets for one cause.
Our own Mike Morgan and his wife Marlon will be hosting the event again this year. It's a huge event, and News 4 is proud to help bring awareness to a disease that affects so many Oklahomans. Join us as we help raise awareness and hopefully one day help find a cure.
There's always that first moment.
I remember being at the checkout with my grandma, and it was time to pay, and she couldn't find her checkbook. And there was kind of a panic that kind of came over her. Like, the look on her face was just different.
A diagnosis soon followed.
It may have been 6 to 8 months after that. Gosh, my dad called and said she had Alzheimer's. You can talk about it sometimes really easily, and then other times you can't.
But you can help make sure other families going through the same thing aren't doing it alone. And better yet, one day, hopefully help find a cure. It's a tough road, and maybe we'll get there one day. But until then, let's keep marching. The Alzheimer's Association services are free. They have one big fundraiser every year. And the Walk to End Alzheimer's is it.
I understand the journey that they're in. I understand how heavy it can be. My family didn't know about the association. So raising the awareness and telling as many people about the Alzheimer's Association and what we can do just means more to me because we didn't have that resource.
Carl Strickler is this year's Walk chairman. The disease runs in his family.
My goal is to do everything I can to find a cure or help find a cure before my kids get to be my age. That's really what drives me every day.
$1 million is this year's goal, and we'll most likely reach it. Most of the money raised comes from grassroots efforts from generous Oklahomans like you, who put together teams and hit the ground running, old school fundraising style. Social media is a great way to start. Last year, Oklahoma was 8th in the country for Alzheimer's Association donations.
Beating out cities like Houston and Dallas and I believe San Francisco and LA. And I just think Oklahomans have a giving nature, and it shows.
The walk starts in Bicentennial Park through Film Row and Klassen. There's a shorter distance if you can't make the full 1.9 miles. You can collect beads along the way for a chance to win a grand prize drawing. And you can't miss those gigantic flowers, each color representing supporters, caregivers, those living with the disease, and those who are no longer with us. A journey until a cure is found that you're not traveling alone.
It's a tragic disease, but that doesn't mean the walk is tragic or depressing. It really is a fun event.
And that walk is October 5th at Oklahoma City's Bicentennial Park downtown.
It really is an incredible event. For more information on signing up or volunteering, log on to KFOR.com/AllsWalk.